We have grown this mushroom on toilet paper. If you're wondering how it's done, then watch the whole video. Hello everyone, today we will do an interesting study. We will grow mushrooms in a bag, but we will use toilet paper instead of substrate. Toilet papers are produced in factories, and in sterile environments, we'll take it straight out of the bag. We definitely do not use toilet paper, which we have touched with bare hands before, as it is not hygienic. We will use two bags. We have our own HEPA filter bags with injection ports, but the injection port won't work here. You can also use regular bags. You can tie it with a cotton swab, rubber or a string that it is not too tight. We will use around 50 grams of grain spawn seeds per bag. The most practical part of this job is, there is no sterilization, no disinfection, we will only use normal non-chlorinated water. I immediately place the toilet paper in the bag without wasting any more time. All we need is 300 milliliters of water per bag, and 50 grams of grain spawn each. Let's pour the water. We will measure it with a glass. When the glass is full, it takes 200 milliliters of water, so we will use 1.5 cups of water. To be easier to follow, I will paint the water. I will use food coloring. This is not compulsory. You can also paint it if you want. If you have food coloring, don't use any other paint. We should wait 5-10 minutes for it to absorb the water. This method is the easiest mushroom growing method you can do. No sterilization, no disinfection, there is nothing else, only your hands should be clean. With this method, all colonization is completed within 3-4 weeks. If you have children who are interested in mushrooms, I recommend that you make them watch this video. They will do this job more consciously, more pleasantly and willingly in the future. Growing mushrooms with toilet paper is actually very costly, but this is an experiment, a practice. This is a process we do to show how simple this job can actually be. After 10 minutes, our toilet paper has absorbed the water well. It has almost no dry place here. There's a roll inside. We're going to take this roll out because excessive glue may have been used in the making of this roll. We clean again with alcohol. We see the middle space. I will try to fill mainly the middle space. It can stay on it too. It's okay if it stays on. Makes it easy to colonize. It also spills around, but we definitely don't use these spills. I will seal the bags by vacuum machine. If you are using a normal bag, you can put some cotton in the mouth and close it with a rubber or a string or wire. We sealed our bags. In 3-4 weeks these will be completely white. I especially used colors, in order to see the development of mycelium better. Because mycelium and toilet paper are both white, the point you need to pay attention to here is, we will put the bags in a dark environment between 23 and 25 Celsius. Let's remind you again, we used 50 grams of grain spawn. Toilet papers we used is about 110 grams each. We also used 300 milliliters water, and also a bag. We will record again when the colonization is completed. Today is the 22nd day. As you can see, the mycelium is all over it. This is the red toilet paper you see. And this was the green one. Green paint is still visible in some places, but the mycelium is all over it, it's hardened. As you can see, there is no contamination. Now I will open a window for access to fresh air. I will open it in a U shape about 5 centimeters. I also damage the surface a little where I open it. A cross-shaped X window can be opened. Also, a V-shaped window can be opened. I'll wait for pins to come out in a week. I'll put them in a between 75 and 85 yuzd humid environment. The fourth day after opening our windows, this red bag, you see the clusters over there, these will grow and become mushrooms. Let's zoom in. I keep them in a humid environment. If you do not have a humid environment, you must spray them 3-5 times a day with water. The mushroom is very healthy. If you grow 2 or 3 more like this, it will be enough for cooking. With this method, we have shown how easy it is to grow mushrooms with toilet paper. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more content. Thank you and see you again.